Thanks for logging on to WBKB11.com for Friday's scenario. The ridge in this jet stream still is going to hold a lot of that heat, but I guess one good thing is that it won't be close to us, so we'll have a relatively pleasant day tomorrow. With the weather headlines, you'll find that the hot day that we experienced for Thursday, well, that was just for Thursday. The 70s are going to rebound, they're going to return, and once they arrive, they stay. And we're going to also take those 70s into next week, and the best shot at rain showers between now and next week will be Sunday into Monday. And here's a look at the scenario as to why. Those gusty southwesterly flow of winds that we've been dealing with, they're going to remain spinning on the backside of that high pressure, but once that high pressure finally starts to move towards the east, we still remain relatively clear, and then the tropical depression, or I should say what's left of the tropical depression, by the time we start to reach the weekend time frame, you're going to find that what's left of Isaac is actually going to stay just to the south of the state. So earlier there were projections of plenty of rainfall starting to affect Michigan. Well, now the bulk of that rainfall is going to stay just to the south of us, mainly addressing Ohio and Indiana. As for us, we may just get clipped by it, but far from a washout that we'll have to worry about. So that's a good thing, at least for our weekend. Overnight, 51 degrees, mostly clear. Winds will be from the west at around 15 miles an hour. Friday, mostly sunny. You'll find that the temps, well, they're going to be in the 80s, so it'll be a relatively comfortable day. Beach and Marine forecast is looking like this. Mostly sunny, winds will be from the northwest at 15 knots, waves at 2 to 4 feet, and the 7-day forecast, well, it doesn't look too bad. Once the 70s arrived on the weekend, we keep them all the way into next week. One shot at rain, though, that's going to be Sunday into Monday.